here inside Ford Field in Detroit, Michigan for Mac Media Day. I'm here with seventh year head coach Terry Bowden, Chad Welker for the Zips Digital Network. And coach, just briefly talk about the day. You've had quite a bit of interviews today.
Yeah, I was going to say seventh year. That's the most important thing. A seventh year back at the Mid-American Conference Media Days. But, you know, this is good. You really feel like it's beginning. I think you think about summer and your year off and your time off, and you feel like you're in it until you hit Media Days and then football begins, because we'll go back from here. I'll have staff meetings, and next week our players come in, and they'll be ready to play. They've been working all summer. They'll be ready to get ready for that season. So this just makes it all begin. It's my 25th year as a head football coach in college. I'm just excited today as I was that very first year.
It's a great experience being with all the guys and all the different coaches around here, and just with one of my teammates and my coach and just representatives. It's a experience I never imagined, and just a blessing to be here.
Expectations for this year. This is your fifth year here at the University of Akron. Coach was talking earlier about 15 senior starters. You guys climbing that hill, that final hill. Just overall expectations here.
Yeah, so this is my fifth year, last year here at Akron, and it's all about finishing the climb. We talk about it all the time as a team, to finish the climb and everything. Every Wednesday, we go to Goodyear Park. It's got a huge hill, and at the end of our workout, we finish on top of that hill. We run all the way up it after we're dead tired, after conditioning and a full workout. We always finish at the top of the hill, so as a team, we got to finish the climb.
We haven't finished our work. We haven't finished our duty until we climb that hill. Well, we've won our rival three straight years. We've won the East. We've gone to bowls two out of 3 years. We've won 8 games for the first time ever, but we haven't won the conference championship. Nothing matters till you get to that final goal to us. And now it's time to finish our climb, to find out what it takes, what we have to do to now not just get to the MAC championship, but win the football game.
Last night you were able to take some time, spending time with some inner city kids. Talk about that experience and what value it brings to them when they see players from all over the conference do what you guys did last night.
It's a great experience because at that age, to see somebody just making it out of your city or just making it playing the sport you wish you could play in the next few years is just an amazing experience. As being a little kid at once upon a time and meeting guys that I am now is just, it was life-changing. It's something that you just want to keep pushing on to get to. And I know they had a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun. It's just fun to just see kids, play with kids, see them smile, see them happy, because sometimes life is hard and sometimes the household is hard. So just the time to get out and just have fun with other kids and guys that you look up to is just a great experience.
It's always great when you get to get hands-on with kids. When I was younger, looking up to college football players in general, I always wanted them to be interactive, upbeat, and that's what we really tried to do yesterday. It was an awesome experience. Kids running around, getting loud, pushing you, getting a little physical. It was a real fun experience, fun time for us and the kids.
In a little over a month, you take on the Cornhuskers in Lincoln. Just talk about preparation before you head into that big matchup with that Big Ten team.
Well, you got to prep like every other game. There's no reason to do more or do less. Every game is the same. You always want to win. The prep is going to be important, of course. You have to prep for every team you play for. It's just an exciting experience just to be able to go there. I never been in Nebraska in my life. Just to play a team like that is great, and all the history behind it. But we're trying to go in there and win. And I'm ready to compete with all my teammates in camp and just prepared how we're supposed to prepare and just go out there on September 1st.
Well, like I say, our players don't take off. They've been working all summer. They'll have a day or two off, but their summer has been nothing but preparation. We don't come to preseason to get in shape. We come to preseason to get ready for the game because our kids are already in shape. And so now we will start to prepare for the season. We'll reestablish our offensive and defensive schemes, and we'll get ready for the first game. Nebraska, we go into that game. They have an exciting new head coach that led them to a national championship as a quarterback 20 years ago, and he'll go out there and want to put his best foot forward. But we will want to go out there and do our best as well. And if we have a chance, we want to go out there and win that football game.
Appreciate the time, Coach. And fans, don't forget you can join us at InfoCision Stadium, Summa Field, all season long. Season tickets on sale at gozips.com/tickets or 1-888-99-ACRON. First home game, September 8th against Morgan State. Hope to see you there. Go Zips.